Hey everybody, it's Ace Playing here, and in this video I am walking through Canobie Lake Park in Salem, New Hampshire. Now, one quick thing to note here is that at the beginning of the video, you could see in the bottom left corner it said 4K. That's because that beginning part was filmed from a 4K camera. Not the GoPro, a different camera. All the way leading up into the entrance was filmed in 4K. Now, I didn't film too much in front of the entrance because I thought it was a little weird. I'm by myself with a camera. I don't know how people do it. It's kind of creepy, to be honest with you. But anyway, starting in the park, right at the popcorn bucket that you just saw, you see in the bottom left corner, it says 5K. That is where the 5K at 30 frames per second begins, filmed entirely on the GoPro camera. In this video, it's beautiful out, and I am simply just walking through the park. Now, the thing with this park is that, one, we're going through a pandemic, so you can see all these signs that say, you know, for health and safety of all, 6 feet social distance and, you know, sanitize, all that fun stuff. The norm around here. You'll also see certain attractions that are closed. This is because either, one, they are seasonally closed, two, just because during the pandemic they're closed, or they're closed for some other reason, mechanical or something like that. Also, there are signs for a food truck festival from noon to 3 p.m., but my experience with food trucks has never been a good one, so I actually avoided that one. I didn't try any food, I didn't go on any rides, and the reason I didn't go on any rides is because the cast members or team members or the folks who work here, they could not properly identify whether or not I could bring a camera on certain rides. And that's okay. I didn't really plan on going on any rides today, but I planned on just mapping out the park for you so that when you go, it'll be easier for you to locate the rides that you want to go to without having to look at a map, and you can actually see it, what it looks like firsthand. Another thing you have to consider is that Screamfest this year has been canceled. You will see some Screamfest things later in the video, but Screamfest itself is actually canceled. If you're familiar with Halloween Horror Nights at Universal Studios, it's sort of like a lower end version of that, but still pretty good, if my memory serves me correctly. I'm also not gonna bore you with my narration throughout the entire video. I'm just gonna let you sit back, relax, and enjoy the park. I should also mention that, unlike Disney World and Universal Studios and some of these bigger parks, the way this park is set up is a little confusing in that you can walk in all these different pathways and sort of get lost because it's completely open. So you're either going to get lost or you're going to find the same thing multiple times from multiple angles. So I tried to do the best I could. There's so many different pathways and things that I tried to stay on the main paths, but I did get sidetracked here and there. But you'll see it all come together if you watch the whole thing. And having all those pathways open is not necessarily a bad thing. It actually could be very beneficial, but you'll see it all come together at the end. Now, as you can see, the weather was really nice out. It was a little chilly for my taste. I think it was about 62 today, but still, it was beautiful out. I mean, look at this. It was gorgeous. So I think the camera did really well. Battery life. Now, the battery life here, it was incredible. Compared to the older batteries that you'll find on the GoPro Hero 8 or the 7. This thing lasted. I did not have to change it once, and I filmed about an hour of video in 5K. That's insane. In the past, when I've used my GoPro Hero 8 Black, that thing would last about a half hour per those little batteries. But these new batteries that launched with the GoPro Hero 9, it was really good. This is a very old park. 1902, it says. That roller coaster at the beginning in the parking lot there, that's been there for a long time. I know that. I don't know if it's been there the entire time, but it's been there for a long time. I do plan to come back at some point and actually ride some of the rides. Hopefully, I'll get the proper information regarding using a GoPro because it is listed nowhere on their website. And like I said, some of the workers there, they just kept giving me mixed answers. So unfortunately, I should have just went to guest services, but I didn't really care, to be honest with you. And also, I'm right here at opening. When I pulled in, the lot attendant said that they open at 10:30, but my reservation was actually at 10:15. and I was able to get in at 10:15, it was fine. The workers don't seem to have everything in sync, but that's okay. I don't expect them to know everything, you know, and it's Sunday, whatever. Hopefully I will be able to come back and actually ride some rides. I did film some coasters going off, and I did film some of the other rides going off, so you can actually see them in action. But I would like to actually ride the ride. So if you're wondering why I didn't, that's why. And also I was by myself, which I think is a little weird to go on rides by yourself. It's like going to the movies by yourself. I don't think I could see myself doing it. If you can, good for you. I also did not try any of the food. I just felt like, you know, it's a theme park and I feel like that's something I want to do with other people. So next time I go, I'm going to go with other people and we can try food and things like that, but blah, blah, blah. And that's another thing is because I was walking around, by the time I had finished, some of the lines were actually picking up for some of the coasters and things like that. So I didn't want to wait in those lines either. Anyway, that's it. I'm going to leave you with some music and I'll chime in here and there. Let me know what you think in the comments. Have you been to Canobie Lake Park? Do you plan on visiting Canobie Lake Park? Do you have any questions about the park that I can try and answer for you? Let me know in the comments and take it easy. And also, is there a theme park you want me to visit? Let me know in the comments. Take care. Also, you can see the exit right here. You can't go out. Normally, you would go out the entrance, just the other side, but they actually have this special exit that they've opened up during the pandemic or during this weekend. I wanted to mention that the roller coasters and the traditional rides themselves don't require any additional cost. However, things like this basketball area, I believe, and I could be wrong, anything like a traditional carnival game, I believe there is an additional cost for that. I cannot confirm this, and I apologize, I did not actually check, but in the past, I believe that was the case. I think you can see the price on that sign right there that I just walked by. But anyway, just wanted to point that out. One thing I mentioned earlier that I want to go into a little more detail here is that you need to, one, book a reservation, which is completely free to book the reservation. You have to do that online at Canopy Lake's website. I'll try to remember to put it in the description. Anyhow, you have to book the reservation first. Then after that, you purchase a ticket on top of that. So make sure you don't forget to do both of those things before visiting the park. At least for the rest of this year, as far as we know.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it slow. You don't know how. You say we're taking on water. Yeah, we're sinking now. You're looking all concerned, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim. No worries, let's go for now. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it. I hate you, but baby, you're still mine. And now we have the best times, no matter what we do. And even when we don't, there's nobody I'd rather choose. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it. Thank you.
This video is sponsored by Magical Leemy. Check out Magical Leemy at instagram.com/magicalleemy and etsy.com/shop/magicalleemy. Use the code ACEPLAYING, that's one word, ACEPLAYING, to save yourself 10% on every item in the shop. And now, back to the video.
I look at people and I wonder all day, who are you when you are not the one in your way? And then I think about myself and I stay. I'm a pretty boss, look on my shit bright white. I'm a freak in the sheets, but I got claws. I'ma grab an ass if you want it. Best you ever had, give it to you. For the doubt, then call it. Make you out for what you say to me. Look at every single need. If you got what I need, then oh, I'll take you on like a big deal. Eggs you can unfill, key in ignition. Just keep me full like I had a meal. Once in a while, feel all that I know you like it, can't fight it. I might let you ride the wave. New York and your LA come together, feel the shock waves.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it slow. You don't know how. You say we're taking on water. Yeah, we're sinking now. You're looking all concerned, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim. No worries, let's float for now. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it. I hate you, but baby, you're still mine. And now we have the best times, no matter what we do. And even when we don't, there's nobody I'd rather choose. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it. Slow, who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me.
I don't know where I am, I don't know where you take me, I don't know where you take me. I just follow your trail, and the love's in your mind, and the love's in your head. Let me escape from this unlove, cause I'm a prisoner. I just want to look my way and never back to you.
And I've been chillin', watching the ocean with you. Baby, up with a slow motion crew. And we up in our growlings when people change, but not us. And we just chillin', kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the moss soon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, does it runs deep, honey? And I don't need to speak a single word.
Down my spinal.